Sup guys, it's ya boy, the unruly bastard here. And today I'm gonna show you some tip of how to play Super Mecha Champions. Think of this game as PUBG but with
Robo Bitch.
And that what makes it cool. At first you may find this game hard, but actually it is really hard. You get used to it, as long as you play this game non-stop until your fucking eyes dried out.
What?
Here are things you need to know, before you go crazy out there. Unlike any other battle royale on mobile, dropping mechanics are way different in here. Since you can only drop by marking the map, and when the circle hits the mark then that's the green light for you to drop now. I think it's kinda good thing now, since you cannot go mark some false mark and fool your teammates, to drop them off somewhere then you go around to somewhere you like. There are various weapons here, like assault rifles, sniper rifles, flamethrower, homing missiles, iron cannons and cryo gun. Each of them has specialties, one of those are good for killing pilots, and one of those can destroy enemy mech. Also now it's not only you who need some armor and some enhancement, but your mech need it too. Not to mention your mech does have module slots with various type of slots, so collecting them may actually give your mech a chance to survive and destroy everyone else. There are many mechs to call out, but you can only deploy one mech, and it's better be the right one at your taste, since every single mech is specialized on something, like mech that is expertise at long range, close range and mid range combat. But if you don't like the mech you chose, you can use the mech reset unit item which is really rare at the battlefield, most likely from airdrops. If your mech is destroyed, your character will jump the fuck out, and glide like Mary Poppins. You got 60 seconds, before you can call out the mech, but you don't have enough time, since some pricks is still on your tail and gonna kill you any second now. Use the recharger item, so you can call out your mech much faster. Still can't get good at this game? Don't be afraid to ask some pros at the chat, since they gonna answer you the same thing I said earlier, but it is much more encouraging than me, since it was from the words of a pro player. Still not satisfied yet? Don't worry, here's another tip. Go watch some hentai.